Welcome everyone. We've got a few missions to do. Let me check them. Speak with the contact, so that's in the Temple of Kinnereth. Numbers job, Drunken Huntsman straight ahead. And the Salter's House, so we'll do this one, Drunken Huntsman. Changes in the ledger. Was pretty easy. If you got past the other, there's no being asleep. Oh no, he's clicking. Where's the ledger there? Job done. Where's the world rat? Is he there? Yeah, I didn't even notice.
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? An archer, eh? I've got just what you need.
Well, he doesn't sell any bolts. Where did he sell him? No.
Thank you very much for your business.
I'll give you any bread. So the next one is the soldier's house, and she's going to be in and probably asleep. Well, I hope she's asleep. So the soldier's house was definitely gone.
Yeah.
What time is it? 12:10 a.m. There's a good chance she won't be asleep. No, she's not here. Right, let's get this robbed. She's probably in there, drinking. Doesn't realize they've robbed everything. So, I thought to this, whatever it is, dodgy priest or something. Where is he?
You're the one from the Dark Brotherhood. The man I need killed is a seasoned hunter. He's just outside Folk Creek.
Alright.
Go.
Well, not too bad.
God bless you, Greenwall.
Make it stop.
May you get a blessing.
Oh, a fine day to you, friend. May you die.
May I die with a sword in my hand.
Hello, child of Kinnereth.
Hello, how are you doing? So, this is where we want to go now. Let's nip in here quick. So, if you are a vampire, save yourself on blood potions. This is the in every city there's somebody to feed on. And this is the guy here. He spends so much time asleep, ambushed. Nom nom. Let's see. So I'm gonna whack these skeletons in here, I just whack them. The creek is. Oh! My button's stuck there for a while. There's another one in here. Actually, there's one down there as well. Gone. You saw it coming too late. Job done. Only lost three in here. That's a little bit gone there. Got the money. Book is a death row. Next to that. Well, that's the brother of the guy, the drunken huntsman. I sat him in the name of bed. There's another coin person, yeah. There is no. There's no coin. Or maybe it's just with it. Once I get all those stones. Alright, oh my god.
Riften, Tide of Skyrim. Doesn't look like much to me.
Doesn't much, bro. But now we've got to go to this one. Let's check just to see if these thieves guild. Okay, there's another one in the cow field thing. The fence isn't working. Is there a fence? I think what I'll do is I'll fast travel. So before I do that, I'll bring up a sword. And I'll fast travel to the old Dawnstar Sanctuary. Oh, not Dawnstar. What's it called? It's that Burglary Job Sanctuary. So there'll be a couple of those Penitus Oculatus. I think there's just one or something. We'll start on the story. It's daytime as well. Where is it?
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling.
There he is. Got him. Well, get up. Oh. These suckers. Daedric armor. We gotta... I was gonna check him. I don't want to touch. I'm save this. 75 Imperial Sword. 23 bucks. Still there again. Save that Imperial Bow. Maybe if we're not hunted, buddy. He's in the other car. Maybe it's just behind me. Oh, yeah. So we're just going to the side of this. What we're gonna do next, I suppose I should go back to the Thieves Guild and hand in those quests. Perfect timing, because Rune goes to sleep at 3 a.m. He's who you feed on in here. Got stealth though. Under each beginning of those cells. So. Rune sleeps there. Just grab some stuff. Pick up a torch by accident. Move on. Yeah.
So, this is a rift. Glover Mallory told me a good deal about it.
Pretty dear. I'm gonna go meet his brother. Right, buddy, man.
Always a pleasure, boss. What could I do for you? I hardly noticed you was gone. Got your share of the spoils right here, boss. I handle all the fishing, numbers, and bedroom jobs. The ones with a more personal touch. If break-ins and all your thing, go talk to banks. Most of the establishments in Skyrim keep their transactions recorded with their business ledgers. Your job will be to change the numbers in those books so the shortfalls from our other jobs look legit. Do you like doing a bit of writing? Yeah, all righty. Good luck out there, boss.
Our guildmaster graces me with a visit. What can I do for you? Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it?
Yep.
burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs. Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a specific item, and get out before they realize what's going on. The catch is you can't kill anyone who lives there, or you forfeit the payment. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
You must have a look at them. Burglary job, Riften. Solitude. Okay. Do that now. There's an idea. There she is. Nice and there. Got stuff for you.
Welcome to the cozy little fam. If you're looking for... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
We'll just get 4 grand. No, definitely don't need them. Treasure comes. There's a gun, but it's kind of like that.
Until next time.
Be glad to repair any damage. The finest weapons and armor.
I don't have enough of this day trip. Day trip going much too far. Oh, it's close. Don't let him have it. Nice. Speech is going in. Nothing else to sell at all.
Safe travels.
Thank you kindly. So we'll just sell these potions to this guy who's going to be making money.
So, take a look. Take all his ingredients first.
Potions. Generous stamina. Make sure it goes to skin. What's the way of the dragon going?
Until next time.
Well, this guy's supplies.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Have you gotten crossbow bolts? Yeah.
All right. So, this glove of mallory told me a good deal about.
We'll do this Mjoll the Lioness house. Might even bite her. Turns out.
Been doing a few jobs for Vex. How about you?
Doing one now, bro. It's in here somewhere. This is the worst part about this game. Okay, it's too bad. I'm assuming it's upstairs. I don't know why I'm whispering. There's not anything here. I want to get that perk.
We're at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin in solitude. Us, that must have been horrible.
Yeah, I want to get that perk in lockpicking where it cuts a key for you.
Want to talk?
No. Definitely don't want to go to you. There he is, this room. Let me get my arm back. And not just fed. Banquet.
Always a pleasure, boss. What could I do for you?
Our guild master, amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it? I bet you are. Which one do you want? Good. Got a buyer in a rush for this item. If you hurry, we can turn it around and make a quick profit. Can you get it? All right. Take this and get out of here.
And lose out just when the going is getting good.
Marcus. No, no. See how far over in the bed he's sleeping now, though. Late.
Yes.
Want to talk?
No, go away. She's weird. I don't need you. Oh, she followed me out. What a creepy bitch. Go away. Fucking get lost. Creep me out. Super creepy. Attention.
So, this.
drink, you go to the bee and board. Stay out of the ragged flagon. Stay out of the racket.
These are going up in these ones. Militants have been here now. Castle somewhere. Shame, I suppose. No, you get in. Here, some cave entrance. Some mess on that. Lots of blood. This is going to take a while. That's hardly any different. It's just a touch of it. This was 7 days to die, I just bust my way in. Right. What do you need to do? Yes. That's a lot of pedaling. Yeah, necklace from my back. Really. Any potions I like making? Is it in the same place? Has the lock reset? I have to start again. It's make it more difficult. Just a little bit more distance. No, that's worse. It was definitely between there and there. It's a bit further down. What the hell am I? Still too close, girl. That's the other bullet. Oh, dwarven bow. Oh, since I lost the arrow, you heard me. But it was not good enough. Going into jail. Knew something was up. Now, this is where the bandit chief is guaranteed to be. No, you would have thought. Yeah, lock picking. What a stand up, yeah. That was the bandit chief, was it? Oh, stuff. Well, that's just a scrum, man. Yeah, that's what we're here for. Still have to find that book. Song of the Artists. What? Another mastermind. Ah, get that. Oh, that. And we can get up anyway. Don't we run up there? So where's the hatch? There it is. Maybe this way you're supposed to go. That's where we just whacked up for it. Yeah, it's very upset. We're done here. Let's go this way. This wasn't very well at keeping people out, was it? What? What's those guy for? Where is he? He's lagging it around. What the hell is he doing? He's going nuts. Good lad. There's another tower up there. Chicken. Might start carrying a selection of backpacks because you know they don't have that extra boost of 15%. Oh, this is where they're all dead, isn't it? Incident deaths. So, I saw that dragon thing there, and I reckon that book I've obviously not done it, so we've acknowledged it. Can I get it there? That's the question. So I'm not wasting a dragon right now. It's a good stress buster. So I can't get it this way. With me, that's cool. My god, can the mighty shadow make this? Come on, shadow, me boy. Oh, yeah, look, he's flying. Good lad, shadow mare. That's how hard he tries. Even though that, okay, why not? Pegasus. Oh. Oh yeah. Awesome glitch. This will just fly up the hill. Oh, where's this? Can't get it up. Maybe fly now something like that. Should I do the business, should I do the flying thing? There we are. Oh, it's this place. I know this place well. And there it is, there it is. What? Two hits, really? Oh, we're about to edge back. So I've avoided going back to this one for any reason. And I'm not bothering with the main quest, so I suppose I'll win in the end. So, Edgeburn is going to be in. We're over here. That's Martha. Where's the sky here in the temple? So, those two. That's, there it is. There. But we can start a second. Good. So, turn to Edgeburn. It's not in here, no? What the hell is bloody Edgeburn? I'm gonna assume this, but
despite the foul deeds that infest this world, I'm certain you'll find plenty of gas to make it worth our time.
I'm not sure if they're gonna start on me or not. Because I talked to Parthenac. He's a busy outside of the dragons. Where's Esbern then? Come on, Esbern. Where the hell are you? Is he asleep? No. He's old, but he's still got blood.
Of the world.
He must have returned to Sovngarde to feed on the soldiers. If you don't find him soon, he'll return stronger than ever.
Jarl's palace in White Run? The old story about King Olaf's pet dragon. Jeez.
Although it might be difficult to persuade the Jarl to allow you to use his palace as a dragon. I'm sure you'll manage, though. If you can defeat the world, surely sweet talking the Jarl of White Run isn't beyond. I'm afraid there's a further problem. A serious one. I've discovered who the Greybeard leader really is. Not just any, but the right hand of Aldra, responsible for many atrocities during the ancient war. The Blades have been hunting him for centuries, but he was protected by the Greybeards and then the Emperor. Justice demands that he die. Until he is dead, I pay my oath as a Blade prevents him from having to kill him.
Haven't you been listening to me? Only old tales agree that he has some means to travel to Sovngarde south. There, he devours the souls of the Lord dead. He feeds his power. We must find his portal to Sovngarde before he returns stronger than ever.
Justice can be hard. Still justice. Parthenax deserves credit. Parthenax was the author of many atrocities. Crimes great enough to be remembered for thousands of years. True, he turned traitor to Rome and helped overthrow the Dragon Court, but that does not excuse or expiate his previous deeds. Whether or not he has truly repented, merely acted to save himself, justice demands that he pay with him. That's all.
Oh no, yeah, I'm banned now.
I'm glad I'm finally traveling with someone who seems competent. My last patron was killed trying to tackle
so, the entire fort. If I load here. Why is it so slow now? So, I don't talk to Esban. Oh no, still steal from chess. And then no swords regen. Oh, that's annoying. I didn't bring any followers today. I'm gonna bite Esbern anyway, out of spite. I'm not killing Parthenax, don't wanna kill Parthenax. He's the boss of the Greybeards. Still from there. All right. So, I've done the return to Esper. Oh no, I haven't. Let's just take that one off. And Markov, Solitude, plus Nightmare. Comes to something when the Dark Brotherhood are actually more trustworthy.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with the indolent barber at the Villamere Inn in Ilerstead.
Oh my gosh.
Accept his gold, then kill the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Right. I versus Maya. I've got to do a return to Klemic, haven't I? Klemic? Return to Klemic, there it is. He's in there still. Let's see if we can find our little pal Babette. Where am I going? There she is. I've got that.
Do you need help? Sir, an alchemist.
Well, she must have drunk a bone as well, because she got one of them. What you got? Thanks. So. Okay. So we'll leave it here. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye-bye.